Thank you so much, Caitlin. And we're going to go ahead and take a live look out at a scene that we've been monitoring all morning. This is 48th and Ames. This is where a car hit a light pole. You can see OPPD is actually there on the scene.